just a couple days into practice, but the urgency, the tempo, what have you seen from that defensive side so far?
I mean, we all excited. You know, we hard. All of us putting in the work. We putting the work during the summer. We excited for the season. You know, it's a long time coming.
Are you starting to see, I know it's early, but the emotional bond, the chemistry starting to form with your unit?
I mean, yeah. Shoot. If it wasn't there, then there'd be something wrong with us because we spend it. Playing every day together, you know, whether it's workouts, after workouts, doing some skill development type stuff. So, yeah, we're coming closer.
And you're spending this day together. Talk about, I know it's fun, you're dressing up and everything, but what does this day mean, you guys? Because this is your team, and this, for posterity's sakes, you're always going to have these pictures, and this is your team.
You mean like this day is
Yeah,
Sunday?
This day, no, well, no, this day is, you know, picture day and just being able to spend time with your teammates and stuff.
I mean, it's pretty cool, you know, like you said, you know, 20 years later, you get to look down and, you know, see your old teammates and how life's changed. So it's pretty cool, good memories.
Shy Jeremy said that.